Hi everybody, so I decided to do another video. This is not, you already seen this vacuum already. If you haven't, go check it out. It's my dirt double hand vac. I'm going to be vacuuming my basement stairs. I did this last month with it, and it does a good job at cleaning, even though the older ones I've heard they do good. Which they do good, I'm not going to lie. They don't make them like they used to anymore, which sucks. But I might as well just do it. Why not? Because I haven't done a stair cleaning video yet at all, so yeah, here we go. Okay, so I did the back, obviously, as you saw. Sorry if I wiped down at the, whatever you call it, the side of it, because there's cobwebs, dust webs, whatever you want to call them. But, let's just see. I don't know how much it picked up. Let me unplug it first. this doesn't surprise me, but... Oh, it's actually a lot of dirt. I didn't put anything down. That's just all natural dirt. That just came out of the basement stairs. I'm just looking to see if there's anything really. There's nothing really around the brush roll. I'm just making sure there's nothing there stuck. But anyways, yeah, I thought this would take much longer to do, but I guess not. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video of me cleaning my carpeted stairs with my Dirt Devil hand vac, please like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos from me, and have a great day, everybody. Bye.